sprung a leak, and the animals have trapped, all become my pets, and I'm living off of grass, and the drippings from the ceiling. It's okay. Top has sprung a leak, and the animals have trapped.
Okay, we're talking to Tori Kovach. Did I pronounce that right?
Kovach.
Kovach, who lives right here by the bridge that Kurt used to hang out on.
We moved in to the house next door to the park 9.5 years ago, and when we did, this was an overgrown lot.
Oh.
Full of rockberry brush.
Oh.
And littered with garbage. It was an eyesore. I thought this could be a park. It could become a tribute to Kurt Cobain.
So who arranged to have that that sign and the picture and the what looks almost like a gravestone underneath there? You did that.
Yeah.
Did you pay for that by yourself? Did you have to get approval? How did you do that?
A lot of it was paid for by myself and a compatriot, Denny Jackson, who also appreciates Kurt Cobain's music and the person he is very much. He worked with me, and we pooled our resources and created what you see here. It's going to be where the statue is coming to. The creators, Laura and Kim Malikoff, are going to deliver and install it on the 1st, April 1st.
Oh.
And then it'll be wrapped up and ready for unveiling on the 5th,
uh-huh.
Which is the event of Kurt's death.
What is the statue going to look like?
It's going to be a stylized version of the guitar that Kurt Cobain commissioned Fender to make for him. And in addition to the guitar, which, believe it or not, is made out of concrete, there is going to be a flourish of a steel ribbon adjacent to it that's going to have lyrics from a certain song of his.
Well, thank you very much for sharing these memories with me and explaining to me where what the plans are, and your role in creating this as a tribute for Kurt is just amazing. I'm sure that every fan of Kurt's would thank you for doing that.
Yeah, I see the people come here from all over the world, literally from all over the world, all walks of life, all nationalities. I've spoken with people from all continents, and it's just amazing. The influence he had on their lives.
Mm-hmm.